Hi, this is Abid Hussain Malik from Abid Financials. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Abid Financials. Today we are going to start section 2 of level 1 exam answer, which name is expenses and vendors. There would be 8 questions in this section. In the exam, you need to pass 80% of them for passing, getting certifications. Now we'll discuss our first question. Your client wants to invoice a customer for a fuel expense they incurred on a profit of the job for them. They are recording these expenses. Category detail line specifies the client's fuel expense account. They mark the expense as available and enter the customer name. How will QuickBooks record the expense? Transaction will credit accounts payable, debit fuel expense, create available expense. Transaction will debit accounts payable, credit the fuel expense. Transaction will credit accounts payable, debit the billable expense. Income account. Transaction will debit accounts payable and credit the billable expense. Income account. The correct answer is option A. Transactions will credit accounts payable, debit fuel expense, and create a billable expense. Next question number 2. What should you do to apply different markup percentage for different customers? You cannot apply different markup percentage. Create separate income account for each customer. Set up custom invoice template for each customer. Adjust the markup percentage manually when recording each billable expense. The correct answer is option B. Create separate income account for each customer and set the markup accordingly. Which report is the best choice if you want to check whether time has been entered correctly and whether it's been set available to a particular client? Unbilled time report, unbilled charges report, recent added time activities report, time activities by customer detail report. The correct answer is option C, recent added time activities report. Question 4. Which of the following statements about billable expenses is false? Billable expenses are non-accounting or non-posting transactions. This is to track billable expense, the feature must be enabled. Once created, billable expense are automatically added to the customer invoice. Clients can use billable expense to track cost they plan to bill to customers. The correct answer is option C. Once created, billable expense are automatically added to the customer invoices. Where can you adjust the billing rate when invoicing a client's billable time? In the chart of account, in the time activity entry, where can the invoice by selecting time tab in the accounting setting? Correct option is option B, in time activity entry, and option C, directly in the invoice. We, Abid Financials, provide the different services to our clients for the bookkeeping and accounting purposes. I also provide the payroll and the taxation to my UK and the USA clients. I also provide the certification services for QuickBooks Level 1, Level 2, Payroll, Desktop, Enterprise, Intuit Bookkeepers, and I also deal with Xero Provisor and Xero Payroll. If you need any urgent services, you may contact me at my WhatsApp number. I shall reply you as soon as possible, and or you may email at my info@abidfinancials.com. You may visit my Abid Financials YouTube channel, where you can learn a lot of materials here. I have created a level 1 study material. You may just study it and pass your level 1 exam. And I also created the videos for level 1 exam answer. And I also created the videos for e-commerce bookkeeping. And also you can find the videos about the financial format like profit and loss accounts and the cash flows, advanced QuickBooks online answers, QuickBooks payroll answers, Xero answers. And I also have created a series of videos for QuickBooks online learning. Let's move to our top question. Is question 6. How can you link available expense to customer? Select all options you think apply and then select submit. By using other current assets method of tracking billable expense, by marking expense as available, by manually creating a separate invoice, billable expense cannot be directly linked to customers. The correct answer is option A, by using other current assets method for tracking billable expense, and option C, by manually creating a separate invoice for expenses. When you record and track vendor prepayments using other current assets account, what happened to that account balance when you enter the final bill? The correct answer is option B, it decreases. What happens when allow time billable options is enabled? Select all option. It adds checkbox on timesheet for marking time as billable. It automatically creates the invoice for all entries at the end of week. It allows users to specify if recorded time should be billed to the customer. It shows the amount due to each employee for recorded time. The correct answer is option A. It added checkbox on the timesheet, and option B. It automatically creates the invoice for all time entries at the end of the week. Question number 9, what happens if no service item is specified when recording billable time? The default or service item is used to record the income. The income is automatically categorized as miscellaneous income. The transaction is deleted from the system. The time entry is marked as non-billable. The correct answer is option A. The default or service item is used to record the income. Thank you for watching this video. I am Abid Hussain Malik from Abid Financials. You may email me at info@abidfinancials.com or you may contact me at my WhatsApp number. Please subscribe my channel and share with your friends. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Thank you. Bye bye.